We've had 2 months rain in less than the past 24 hours.
Major delays right now. They are being told to avoid driving if they...